We are Jera, a factory that produces cable infrastructure products. You are watching the video tutorial of aerial installation of fiber optic termination box FODB-8. The product's key features: two splice trays for two layers of connection. Such design protects the bottom splicing layer from damages during fiber access deployment. Top tray may accommodate up to 10 of regular SC adapters. Watch the fiber optic cable preparation process. The given example of fiber cable configuration contains two FRP rods, loose tube with gel protection. Measure the required length of fiber and place it in the bottom tray. Fasten the feeding fiber optic cable with the box by nylon ties. After insertion of feeding cable, lock the reinforced FRP rods by screws, as shown. Protect the loose tube with fiber by insulation tape and attach it to the bottom tray. Place the PLC splitter into the bottom tray, without bending of fiber cores. Connect the splitter heads to the SC sockets. No more traditional insulation required, just locate drop cables in the gel sealing rubber outlet, secure then by nylon ties. Lock the empty outlets by plastic accessories. Attachment may be realized by screws, stainless steel bandings or perforated ties, cable slack storage bracket YKSX. Quick and simple installation of FTTH drop cables is guaranteed. Welcome to contact us to have more details about fiber optic termination box and related products.